This area usually isn't a problem area.
It's mainly an issue for kids playing, hanging out in the construction zones. They like to play in the wood and hide in the buildings that aren't done yet. So just kind of checking things out.